A footlong sandwich at Subway ended up costing this woman $1,800. The sandwich wasn't covered in gold or topped with caviar. It was just a normal chicken sandwich with lettuce and some other topping. Jessica Lee is an Australian woman who was doing some traveling. She was in Singapore and grabbed a Subway footlong to eat on her flight home. The only problem is Jessica didn't finish the sandwich before they landed back in Australia. Now this may sound fine to some of you, but when you come through customs, you must claim all meat products and vegetables during international flights. She admits that this was a mistake and against the biosecurity Act of Australia. Due to Jessica's inability to finish the sandwich, she was charged with a fine of $1,800. The story began making its rounds throughout the world, but as soon as the story started picking up some real heat, Subway jumped in the conversation. Fast food giant stepped in and sent Jessica a package with all sorts of goodies, like a scrunchie for your hair and playing cards. But the big kicker of the gift was a gift card for $1,800. In there, they wrote, "We wanted to send one of our biggest fans a little thank you for eating fresh. Legendary move from Subway. I'm Chef Roy. Follow for more."